What are you talking about?
I've had visions of Mars for the past few months. I'm a visionary. That's why I came here. Why I brought her. But the visions weren't complete until recently. I know what happens on Mars. At first, you'll be super happy, bouncing around the red sand. Everyone will be really nice.
Hi! Hi! Hi!
You'll think the rover cars and roller coasters are really cute. But then you'll realize something. The other colonists all seem to be women. And then you'll start to wonder, where are all the guys? And soon you'll realize there's areas you didn't understand the purpose for.
Wednesday.
And that's when you'll learn the truth. Men have been forced underground, deemed useless by women. They are mined for the only things women still need us for. Our semen and our jokes.
What?
You don't need to do this! No! No, no!
Let's go!
And you'll be trapped down there forever. In the cum and joke mines of Mars.
That's ridiculous. Why would women need us to do that? They're just as funny as men.
If there's even a little part of you that doesn't really believe that, then think about what else has to be going on.